Namaste, and once again welcome back to another session of online mathematics class. Last class we have discussed some problems from exercise 12.3 of NCERT class 10 mathematics test. Today we shall discuss the remaining problems from exercise 12.3. Let me start. On a handkerchief, 9 circular designs each of radius 7 cm are made. Find the area of the remaining portion of the handkerchief. Okay, so here radius of the circle is 7 cm, so we can say the diameter is 14. So 14 plus here on 14, then again on 14, which gives 42 cm. So 42 cm will be the length of side of the square. Okay, let it be A. So A is equal to 42 cm. Then radius of the circle R is equal to 7 cm. Here we have to find the area of the remaining portion of the handkerchief. So first of all we can find area of one circle. So here area of circle is equal to, we have formula pi r square. So 22 by 7 into 7 into 7. 7 and 7 get cancelled, we get 154 cm square. Here we have 9 circles, so we can multiply it by 9. Area of 9 circles is equal to 9 into 154, which is equal to 1386 cm square. Now we can find the area of the square. So area of square, we have formula A square, side into side. So here 42 into 42, 42 square is 1764 cm square. Now we can find the required area, area of the remaining portion of the handkerchief is equal to area of square minus area of 9 circles, that is 1764 minus 1386, and the final answer is 378 cm square. So this is the area of the region except the design. Okay. Now we move on to question number 12. In figure OACB is a quadrant of a circle with a center O and radius 3.5 cm. So here OB is the radius, it is 3.5 cm. If OD is equal to 2 cm, so here it is 2 cm. Find the area of first one quadrant OACB. You have to find the area of the quadrant OACB. Okay. Then area of the shaded region. That means area of quadrant minus area of triangle. Okay. So first we can find area of quadrant OACB, and which is equal to 1 by 4 pi r square. Area of quadrant of a circle is 1 by 4 pi r square. Then 1 by 4 into 22 by 7 into, here the radius is 3.5. 3.5 into 3.5. We can cancel 2, 11, then 0.5. Or we can write 1 by 2 into 11 into this 0.5. 0.5 can be written as 5 by 10. Here it is 35 by 10. Again we can cancel 5 and 10 2 times. 35 7 times, here 2 times. 2 5s are 10. Okay. 11 into 7. 77 divided by 2 2s are 4. 4 2s are 8. 77 divided by 8 cm square. This is the area of the quadrant OACB. Next part is area of the shaded region. For that first we can find area of this right triangle OBD. Okay. Area of triangle OBD is equal to half BH. So here half into base is 3.5 and the height is 2. So we get 3.5. Or we can write 35 by 10, which is equal to 7, we have 2. 7 by 2 centimeter square. Now we can subtract these two quantities in order to get the area of the shaded region. Therefore, area of shaded region is equal to area of quadrant, that is 77 by 8 minus 7 by 2, or we can write 77 by 8 minus. Here also we can make the denominator as 8. For that we can multiply both numerator and denominator by which number? 4. 4 2 are 8. Okay. So 7 4 are 28. 28 divided by 8. Now we can subtract 28 from 77. Keeping the denominator same, 8. 77 minus 28 is 49. So 49 by 8 centimeter square. This is the area of the shaded region. Clear? Here the next question is, in figure a square OABC is inscribed in a quadrant OPBQ. OA is equal to 20 cm. So we can say AB also 20 cm because it is a square. OABC is a square. Find the area of the shaded region. First we can find the radius of the circle. For that we can join OB. We know in a square all the angles are equal to 90 degrees. So here also 90 degrees. So in right triangle OAB, OB is equal to square root of 20 square plus 20 square. It is equal to 2 into 20 square, or we can write 20 root 2 centimeter. So this will be the radius. 20 root 2. So let R is equal to 20 root 2. Now we can find the area of the quadrant. Area of the quadrant is equal to (1/4 pi r²). So here 1/4 into pi value 3.14 into 20 root 2 into 20 root 2. This 4 and 20 we can cancel, we get 5. So 3.14 into root 2 into root 2 is 2. 5 into 20 is 100. 100 into 2, 200. Or we can write 628. 628 centimeter square. Okay. Next we can find area of square. So here area of square is equal to a square, and a the side is 20, so 20 square which is equal to 400 centimeter square. Now we can subtract these two numbers. Area of shaded region is equal to area of quadrant minus area of square. Here area of quadrant is 628. Then minus 400. So the final answer is 228 centimeter square. The required area is 228 centimeter square. Okay. Here the next question is, AB and CD are respectively arcs of two concentric circles of ADI 21 centimeter and 7 centimeter. So let us take the radii as R1 and R2. R1 is equal to 21 cm. R2 is equal to 7 cm. And AOB is equal to 30 degrees. So theta is equal to 30 degrees. Find the area of the shaded region. So here we have two sectors with the central angle same as 30 degrees. Okay. So in order to find this area, we have to take the difference of larger sector, area of the larger sector and area of the smaller sector. So the required area will be equal to area of the larger sector minus area of the smaller sector. Okay. So area of shaded region is equal to area of larger sector minus area of smaller sector, that is theta by 360 into pi r1 square minus theta by 360 into pi r2 square. Here we can take theta by 360 into pi common. Remaining is r1 square minus r2 square. That is a square minus b square. We can apply the identity a plus b into a minus b. Theta is 30, so 30 by 360 into 22 by 7 into r1 plus r2 into r1 minus r2. 30 and 360 we can cancel, we get 12. Again 12 and 22 we can cancel, 6, here 11. So 1 by 6 into 11 by 7 into r1 plus r2. That is 21 plus 7, then 21 minus 7. That is 1 by 6 into 11 by 7 into 28 into 14. This 7 and 28 we can cancel, we get 4. 6 and 14 we can cancel, 7, here 3. So the remaining is 11 into 4 into 7 divided by 3. That is 308 divided by 3 centimeter square. So the area of the shaded region is 308 divided by 3 centimeter square. Okay. Next one is, in figure ABC is a quadrant of a circle of radius 14 centimeter. So here it is 14 centimeter. Here also 14. And a semicircle is drawn with BC as diameter. So taking BC as diameter, here we have drawn a semicircle. Find the area of the shaded region. Actually, in order to get the shaded region, we have to subtract this part. Okay, from the area of the semicircle with the diameter BC. Then only we get the exact area of the shaded region. So first we can find the area of this portion. For that we can find the area of this quadrant. Then we have to minus area of the triangle. Okay. So in triangle ABC, we can find hypotenuse BC. BC is equal to root of 14 square plus 14 square, which is equal to 2 times 14 square. That is 14 root 2 centimeter. This is the diameter. Here it is 14 root 2. Diameter of this semicircle. Okay. Now area of quadrant is equal to 1 by 4 pi r square. So 1 by 4 into 22 by 7 into 14 into 14. Here we can cancel 14 and 7, we get 2. Again 4, 2. Here 2. 2 and 22, 11. So 11 into 14, that is 154 centimeter square. This is the area of the quadrant. Now we can find the area of the triangle. Area of triangle ABC is equal to half BH. That is half into 14 into 14. 2 and 14 get cancelled, 7. 14 into 7. 14 into 7 is 98 centimeter square. Okay. Now we can find the area of the semicircle with the diameter BC. So area of semicircle with the diameter BC is equal to half pi r square. That is 1 by 2 into 22 by 7 into, here the diameter is 14 root 2. So from this we can write radius as 7 root 2 centimeter. So 7 root 2 into 7 root 2. 2 and 22 you can cancel, 11, 7 and 7 get cancelled. And the remaining is 11 into 7 into 2. 11 into 7 is 77. 77 into 2. 77 into 2 is 154 centimeter square. Okay. And we can find the area of the shaded region. So here area of the shaded region is equal to area of semicircle minus this portion. Okay. That is area of quadrant minus area of triangle. Minus of area of quadrant then minus area of triangle. You can replace the values. Area of semicircle here it is 154. So 154 minus area of quadrant, again 154. Then minus area of triangle 98. Here we can remove the bracket. 154 minus 154 plus 98. 154 and minus 154 we can cancel. The remaining is 98. So the answer is 98 centimeter square. The required area is 98 centimeter square. Clear? Now we move on to the last question in this exercise. Calculate the area of the designed region in the figure common between two quadrants of circles of radius 8 cm each. Here it is a square and inside the square we have a design. We have to find the area of that particular design. So here I am going to redraw this figure. If we consider this square and we can draw the design like this. Okay. And if we draw one diagonal of this square, here it is ABCD. We can mark this path as 1 and this as 2. So we can find the area of this portion 1 marked as 1 in a simple way. We have to subtract area of triangle from area of quadrant. Okay, area of quadrant ABD minus area of triangle ABD. Okay, we get area of the portion 1. Similarly, we can find area of the part 2. It is same as this part 1. And we can find the area by subtracting area of this triangle from area of quadrant. So we can easily find the area by taking this area and we can multiply it by 2. Is it clear? So what we can write is area of shaded region is equal to 2 times area of quadrant minus area of triangle, and which is equal to 2 into area of quadrant 1 by 4 pi r square minus half bh. That is 2 into 1 by 4 into 22 by 7 into radius is 8, 8 into 8, then minus half into, here base and height remains the same, 8 into 8. 2 and 8 get cancelled, we get 4. Here 4 and 8 get cancelled, we get 2. So 2 into 22 into 2, 44, 44 into 8. 352 divided by 7 minus 8 fours are 32. Here we can cross multiply, 2 into 352 minus 32 into 7, 224, then divided by 7. That is 2 into 352 minus 224, 128, divided by 7. Again we can multiply, 2 into 128 is 256, divided by 7 centimeter square. Therefore the required area or the area of the design will be equal to 256 divided by 7 centimeter square. So that's all for today. This finishes the chapter areas related to circles. If you have any doubts, you can ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching. Thank you.